Half of New Zealand is tied up in that lovely body.